disease ay mga uri ng sakit kung saan naapektuhan ang puso at inarin ng mga blood vessels. Maraming uri ng sakit sa puso. Ilan sa mga ito ay ang congenital heart defect, myocarditis, rheumatic heart disease at cardiomegaly. Sa Pilipinas, ang pinaka-common na sakit sa puso ay ang hypertension. Ang mga tao may sakit sa puso ay maaaring makaranas na pananakit ng dibdib, hirap sa paghinga, irregular na pagtibok ng puso, pagkahilo, pananakit ng ulo, pamumutla, pangangasul o pangingitim ng balat, pamamanas ng tiyan, binti at paa, madaling pagkapagod. Ano nga ba ang dapat gawin upang maiwasan ito?
Eat properly, sleep properly, exercise regularly. That's good for the heart. But remember, you have to be honest with yourself. Am I eating the right foods or not? You do have to cut down on stuff that will continually harm the heart. But if you want to have a healthy heart, you have to eat right. The heart is a muscle. Okay? You have to feed it. What do you want to feed it with? Good food or bad food? What are the bad foods? The bad foods are the foods that make your body inflamed or yung pagmamaga ng katawan. Inflammatory foods. These are foods that are preserved, canned, sweetened. Those that have been grown or treated with antibiotics, hormones, pesticides, insecticides, all of that will harm your heart. So try to go organic, try to go natural, keep away talaga from processed foods. Good nutrition can make your body produce enough blood. It can give you enough oxygen. It can give you strength. You take barley, especially our Santi barley, no, because it's organic. It's free from gluten. Take it. It's better than any other food that you can find. Every green natural food, especially if it's organic, will always strengthen your heart and not compromise it with all the chemicals.
Santi barley only uses certified organic young barley grass that's grown and harvested in New Zealand. Kaya naman makakasiguro na wala itong mga chemicals na maaring makasama sa ating katawan. Hindi lang yon. Ang Santi barley ay nagtataglay din ng mga nutrients gaya ng complex carbohydrates, protein, minerals, vitamins, fiber at antioxidants na nakakatulong na pababain ang triglycerides o blood fats. Pati ang blood pressure sa mga taong mataas ang cholesterol. Ang fiber ay maaari ding idagdag sa isang low-fat, low-cholesterol diet to prevent heart disease. Tandaan na kung gusto mong iwas sa mga sakit sa puso, dapat maging matyaga sa pagbabago ng lifestyle. Mahalaga ang regular na exercise, lalo na ang pagkain ng tama. Kung makakaramdaman ng mga sintomas ng sakit sa puso, mabuting magpatingin ka agad sa eksperto o sa iyong doktor. In Sante, we believe that health is wealth. Tandaan, alagaan ang sarili so we can live more and do more. I'm Kuya Kim, and I'm on grass.